Yeah, not angry rabid beavers. Oh!
We'll be right behind you, beaver.
Wow, Sid.
You are on fire.
Ha! here.
Don't worry. I'll have them out before they're wholly digested.
Up to the rescue!
Digested?
Rule number 23. Do not feed yourself to a carnivorous plant.
They don't look friendly.
Why don't you make like a tree and get out of here?
Just shoot the big plant already!
Hurry! Shoot the petal!
I'm gonna make a salad out of you!
Against one buck.
I like those odds.
Oh.
plant a serious case of indigestion. That acid looks dangerous. I need some protection from the plant's digestive acid.
You two better thank Buck for his help.
Thank you, Buck. We did almost have him by the roots.
Sure you did. And this eye patch is just for show.
Dinosaurs, nil.
Your daddy saved your mommy, little Peaches. With the help of your Uncle Diego. So not only was he needed by his family, but he had also never lost his hunter's edge.
Thank you.
Meanwhile, things were looking up for your Uncle Buck. Or rather, pulling up, which is exactly what he did at the last second before hitting the lava. He and your uncles, Crash and Eddie, were okay.
Yes, which is more than you could say for Sid, who at this time was still running from Rudy.
You love me, don't you? Go back! I didn't say goodbye to the kids!
Sorry! It's out of your paws! This bird is heading home!
This is how abandonment issues start.
You guys get moving! I'll take care of Broody. We've got a score to settle with that lizard!
No, Buck! No!
Ha ha!
in time!
No more Rudy. What's life without Rudy?
Longer.
Hey, why don't you come back with us, Uncle Buck?
Has a nice ring to it. I like it.
Maybe it won't be so bad. That's Rudy. He's alive and roaring. I gotta...
Who says a dinosaur can't be your destiny?